Hollywood star Jeremy Renner has broken down, opening up for the first time about his dice with death. The actor was crushed by a snowplough while trying to save his nephew. Even so, he says he'd do it all again.
In his words,
I chose to survive. He's not going to kill me. No way.
Jeremy Renner relives the crash that almost killed him.
Yeah, I was awake through every moment.
The Marvel star, emotional.
I heard that you had, in sign language, you said to your family, I'm sorry.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
In his first television interview since being crushed by a snowplough on New Year's Day after saving his nephew from the path of the machine.
I'd do it again.
You'd do it again?
Yeah, I'd do it again. Because it was going right at my nephew.
Renner was close to death, 30 bones broken, his injuries were horrific.
And they're like, what's my body look like? Am I just going to be like a spine and a brain, like a science experiment?
In 3 months, he has documented a remarkable recovery. This interview with American broadcaster Diane Sawyer will air next week. The big screen star still has big time dreams beyond any action hero.
I've been refueled and refilled with love and titanium.
You look in the mirror and do you see the same face?
No, I see a lucky man.
In the United States, Jonathan Kersley, 9 News.